Gordon City Council is one step away from having their 2015 general budget. At tonight's meeting, council members approved the proposal, but Councilman Terry Eady tells us they will vote to pass a resolution adopting the budget at their meeting on Monday.